He probably just doubted his choice to be Spider-Man and hated himself because he couldn't balance his normal and superhero life. That's what I'd say.
That's so lame.
Ken, you hear that? He's saying you need to man up. Start being a Spider-Man and not a little spider bitch. Get off the rag, Ken!